me personally, my toughest moment is when I actually don't know what to do next. Because especially with my content, it's so quick, right? There's always a gimmick. There's something new in every video. There's something new. I mean, at the end of the day, there are always going to be haters, and there are always going to be people that are just so negative. You get used to it. But when it comes to my personal creative process, sometimes I get to that point where I'm just like, okay, Gab, what's next, man? Like, are you going to jump out of a helicopter in slow motion? Or like, that for me is the toughest. And the